Hello， 各位好，咁今次又再欢迎各位嚟收睇我哋嘅分享啦。咁啊 ，Coach Henry 再同大家分享呢、这个热爱网球，可以可能一定可以变成你嘅事业啊，又将你嘅 passion 变成你嘅 profession 啦、啊。咁呢个咧就请大家 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel，share 俾身边嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益咁啊。咁今日咧再同大家分享咧，就系、是、一个好重要嘅 aspect 咧 ，which 我觉得成日都好重要嘅，就系、是、嗰、那个目标啊，同埋收获啊。咁啊，每一位教练咧都要记住，呢、这个好重要嘅就系、是、你嗰、那个你系要帮每一位球员啊、学生啊、客啊，达到佢哋嘅目标啦、啊。咁咧，佢哋用時間啦、啊，其實你用緊兩個人嘅時間，客嘅時間啦、啊，佢哋過嚟 train 啦、啊，唔 train 就冇辦法嘅，即係唔用時間咧，係攞唔到呢個目標嘅，亦都唔會攞到收穫嘅。打網球咧，就一定係要用時間、汗水、心機嘅，有冇傾噶啦？大家都同意啦。咁不過你係用緊 also 你嘅時間啊嘛，咁所以變咗，如果你可以幫到。你嗰個客啊，你個學生啊，球員啊，達到佢個目標咧 ，and also 你嘅時間就會 rewarded 嘅，一定係啦。咁呢個就我同大家分享啦，呢樣嘢就係好重要，你要知道啦。咁 also 就係、是、你要有 value 咯，成日都同大家講話 ，the value 行先嘅呢、這個。咁你去fine tune 你嘅 skills， 會下次同大家分享咧。In next video， that the moreSolutions you can provide and answers to more problems 啊，媽媽。咁好啦，咁咧今日同大家分享一個好重要嘅嘢就係、是、目標咧 ，OK， 同埋收穫 ，right？ 咁唔同嘅客咧，唔同嘅學生咧，唔同嘅球員咧，佢哋嘅目標都係唔同嘅。咁呢個咧上次同大家分享嗰個溝通嗰度咧係好重要啦 ，right？ 咁所以變咗你要溝通到即係知道嗰個咩叫做目標，咩叫即係目標，人哋有收穫。咁你目標咧唔同噶嘛，咁你都同唔同嘅客去溝通，有唔同嘅目標。咁你即係個 method 咧，去令到你有收穫咧，都係唔同嘅。呢、這個大家要知道呢樣嘢，所以同大家分享咧，今日咧就係 at least 你知道，哦，我要同我球員啊、學生啊、客啊溝通，非常重要嘅。所以你知道佢有咩目標。Now, 你覺得個目標咧，同佢覺得個目標係兩樣嘢嚟嘅 ，totally different， right？ 咁有一種咧，學生咧，亦都有多一個隊員咧，即係例如小朋友有家長咧，佢覺得個目標亦都係唔同嘅，你明唔明啊？唔同嘅喎，那個小朋友 right， 佢覺得目標係個，多數都係滿足個家長嘅啫 ，right？ 因為小朋友佢哋唔好清楚自己要乜嘅，多數。你唔好覺得小朋友知道自己要乜嘅，其實唔知嘅 ，right？ 就算係知道我要贏咁，我要贏，但係佢哋即係要再 fine tune specific 啲嗰樣嘢咧，佢哋其實係唔好清楚嘅。所以家長喺度係好嘅，即係驚有陣時家長咧就要 of course 你俾咗金錢、時間、汗水，你梗係想要多啲嘢翻嚟啦。啱嘅，理解嘅，但你要明白到呢樣嘢要時間嘅 ，right？ 要時間去栽培培養 ，right？咁頭先就分享咗一個某一個例子啦，那個學生。但 most people 即係例如 adults 嗰啲係唔會多一個隊員噶嘛，除非佢係真係一個 pro player， 佢亦都有 you know 有一隊 team 咁。不咁啊簡單啲講 ，so 大家明白到個 concept 就係、是，如果你係做教練嘅，你要明白到 OK， 你要唔同嘅客有唔同嘅目標，有佢嘅 perception of 呢個目標係 different to 你嘅 perception。You have to try to find the common ground, right? 咁好啦，咁佢哋嘅目標唔同咧，要用唔同嘅方法 achieve 到依、這個 ，OK 啊收穫 ，right? OK? And as time goes by， 時間咁樣過咧 ，right? 你嘅方法 will change because 個目標可能會 change， 個目標 could be more smaller。wider depending on 你個客嘅 level 或 age 或 etc. 好多嘢諗嘅其實，所以唔好覺得 it's that simple just or、oh, I book a call, hit some forehand, backhand serve, and that's it. No. Yeah. 可能是好似咁样。But there's a lot more than that. So that's why, 大家而家如果你哋系我嘅学生，你就会知道其实 coach 系幕后做好多嘢嘅要。So that you can achieve that result in that session. Even though it looks like you're just hitting some forehand, backhand. Okay?Alright, 那個收穫啦，那個achieve 到嗰樣嘢咧，個result咧，right？有陣時個客會覺得 ，OK，I achieve this result，right？咁from your objective，which is great，yeah，and then you're happy，but 我同大家分享就係，as coach， 我哋都要 help them see，right？要令到幫到佢哋睇到。佢睇唔到嘅嘢，有陣時 ，sometimes they might not be able to see that objective 係應該係要做啦，該做啦 ，and the method that is there that you cannot see，and also 嗰個 achieve 嗰樣嘢咧 ，you might not be able to see that you actually achieve 到依樣嘢。So it's coach's job 就去令到你哋幫到你哋 see that。So 依個分享就 basically most important message 就 going down the road 就依樣嘢。因為時間真係好寶貴 ，and I understand that， and 好多有心嘅 coach will understand that， and to become a coach， you've got to understand that and respect that too， 非常重要。You can't let that go。And also the take home message， it might be simple， look like okay on the surface， 你睇落個 coach 個 session 去做 ，but if you look closely at 我哋嘅 session 咧，其實 you know that。It's actually more deep than that, right? Yeah, I'm really, 即係佢哋會 feel 到 ，like for example， 就算係 relax rally 啊，佢今日加咗啲嘢俾我。And 下次我哋分享個 relax rally 好唔好啊？咁 anyway， 有 comments 哥話俾我哋聽 ，it's just a little bit， 好似爭即係多少少嘅上次，即係 he pushing me， he challenging me， right？個 coach challenging me a bit， so I'm sure 出面有好多唔同嘅學生，有好多唔同嘅 coach， I'm sure 你會 feel 到 with 你個 coach if he's trying to do that， and isn't that interesting？ 好正嘅樣嘢， so that's why 今日個分享都唔係淨係 for 想做教練嘅學生啦 ，it's also for 學生 ，so that 你明白哦，其實 my coach is doing that to me， man， that's cool， isn't that cool？ 咁有陣時你去 challenge 你 is fair， you can challenge them back， you know， 係咪啊？So it's really really a great thing to do what we're doing, yeah. Anyway, 請大家 subscribe to our YouTube channel and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友一齊睇。今日嘅分享咧 ，it's like 因為頭先我同你有傾偈嗰陣時嘅分享咧，係我好多 flashback， 即係都會諗到好多以前發生過喺我身上嘅嘢 ，with 我啲 mentors 啦 ，and。我 challenge 我啲學生 ，which is daily basis， and it's an honor to do what we're doing。Again， 我成日都講呢句嘢 ，it's a blessing， and it's also therapy for me。Yeah， so 希望我哋可以繼續去 spread the joy of 我哋而家呢個我哋個創業呢個 tennis coaching， 好唔好？多謝大家收睇啊 ，and look forward to hearing from you guys， and more importantly， look forward to seeing you guys in 我哋嘅 one-to-one sessions， where 我哋 not only help 你哋去。Kid balls technically improve your mind tactically and mentally, of course physically, okay, have physically getting fit is very important, and it grows with you. Sangency integrated sangency to improve, and looking forward to hearing from you guys soon. Look forward to 下個 sharing with you guys. 好，再講 ，thank you， bye bye。